breathing, old buddy. Any objections?
None whatsoever.
My people, the Apaches, have practiced this form of discipline for centuries. Survival was not easy in the desert. Young braves were trained to give them strength and endurance by running long distances. To teach self-control, they had to carry a mouthful of water without drinking any of it. Failure was not tolerated. The lesson was repeated until it was learned.
I will maintain the tradition.